throw this around the waist, and then you'll drag from there. Drag.
Press one knee out, press the other knee out,
and that's gonna be one rep. Got five. Success. Cool.
We're gonna go passive hang, so stretching shoulders out like this.
Ready, set, go.
I originally started CrossFit when I was like 10 because my dad was coming. I came back because I wanted to get fitter and I'm training to be in ROTC for college. So
I want shoulders locked down in that position. Think about locking the
Nella's been in and out of CrossFit since she was in the elementary school program. She was just always fitting it in around other sports and working out with me in the garage a little bit. And I suggested she come and join the teens program. She got after it.
Down and then back up is one.
We started a program for kids and teens at CrossFit Roots because it was just a natural extension of our community. We have a program for individuals who are 60 and over, and this was really just the other end of the spectrum, being able to bring people into CrossFit at a younger age.
See ya.
So now, before we head back up, we're gonna do one more 1 minute hang.
You might have a teen come in, and after 2 months, you see their body awareness dramatically change. I've had a lot of parents come talk to me and say that they've seen their confidence change, and it's a cool 3 hours, 5 hours a week that they can be a little bit more social than they might be outside of class normally.
3, 2, 1, go get it.
I started doing CrossFit 4 years ago, but I originally started like 6 years ago. The main thing I love about CrossFit is just the community. I meet so many people, we give each other fist bumps on workouts. After I do a workout with them, it's basically like we're just good friends who haven't talked in a bit.
2, 1, time.
Things I've noticed in my kids over the last 3 or 4 years being involved in the CrossFit program, strength through range of motion, you know, a nice added benefit beyond that is just their confidence. Being able to have challenges on a daily basis and then overcome them.
Bent arm or with the strict pull up? No, what are you gonna do? For the teens who come up through teens and then move on to group classes, they've had a really strong foundation of working through the basics. One, they feed off the energy of the adults and they definitely are able to go harder. We can see that they're able to rise to a level of maturity that I would say is not common amongst their peers.
It's made her more confident. It's made her more aware of her power, I think, as a young woman. And it's just really had a positive knock-on effect in her life and our life in every way.
I love the community here. I think that no matter the level of fitness that you come in with, everyone is so inspiring and the community is so great. You just want to come back and be better.